Thank you. found me. Welcome. Here you are again.
Sargon, my father.
I'm sorry.
And Sargon, he lost himself.
Each of us.
But Sargon, I'm a traveler.
Maybe not, but a better one.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Father, 30 years have passed, and I'm still lost. I seek your guidance. I wish I knew your hardships of being a righteous king. I wish I had your courage. I hope I can be half the king you were. May you hear me and see me as I ascend. Sargon, have you come to pay your respects?
I'm here for you, Varan.
Kings don't have friends, and you won't give me your powers. Where does that leave us?
We're always in each other's path.
Then I'm sure you will find me again.
Darius, I know what happened to you and to Varim. What Tamiris did, it was unspeakable.
Save this world. Save my son.
How do I save him? May the gods have mercy on your soul, King Darius.
Sargon.
Not this place.
Gifts that are also a curse.
I have no choice. I just realized that. Talk about the path.
One's path is a single step along your path, now a thousand, and on every branch, one of these seeds.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Hi, Sargon.
I met Darian. His soul...
Do you have the Key of Kings?
Yes.
Not many people have passed through the palace gate in the last 30 years. Neither one way...
Thank you.
I do admire you,
sir. So the summit,
considering what Vark...
I must stop.
And that power in the rock...
The Simorgh's feathers.
Bloodline isn't...
It's your act.
And look how Vark...
I'll try to say... It may be the...
Sargon.
The fate of...
Varum.
My father gave you the key. Ready.
You've seen your...
I just saw Gon.
I'll find...
I've lost too much to trust the Simorgh again. I can't believe in such a cruel god anymore.
The heart of the Simorgh.
With our powers combined as one, imagine all the good we could do for humankind.
Varum, no human is meant to wield such power.
I am no mere mortal. I am the first immortal. Sargon, you must understand. The Simorgh's power showed me the future. I saw our kingdom engulfed in flames. Our people suffering for nothing. Persia vanishing, corrupted from within. We can stop it, Sargon. We can build a world free of deceit, lies, human weaknesses. Help me save Persia. Give me your powers.
No.
I am time and space. I am creation. And I will create a new, perfect empire.
Varum, no!
You should have joined me instead, Sargon.
Destroyed everything. Mount Carth, Persepolis. There is nothing left. No immortals. No one. Only the void remains. Mighty Simorgh, you were the one gifting me life time and time again. Why did you choose me rather than the others? I'm not sure I understand. They are always with me. I can't defeat them. What if it's too late? I don't exist anymore. I couldn't stop Varum. Still save him. I
Be the first to witness the birth of a new world, Sargon.
Vuram, you are mistaken. The world you have in mind cannot exist.
I am the one and only, the Creator. A new world is not up for debate. It manifests itself for all. Defeat a god, Sargon.
I can't join you either. This is my path. This is the only way.
what's mine. It's over. No. I'm here to save you from yourself.
To say my words, can you?
A true warrior needs no weapons.
It's your actions that matter.
Then I wish to be where we immortals are friends again.
You were right, Sargon. The Smaug's powers were never ours.
It is the end. Here is Prince Hassan. The immortals have succeeded.
What's going on?
History will remember you. May our paths cross again.
Your Majesty.
Not anymore.
Sargon. You brought back the Simurgh, a triumph worthy of a king.
I need no praise. My blades served the crown, but in Mount Carth, they were bloodied with the truth. Ulrud, Menelaus, Ragin, Anahita, Varum, all dead now.
A small price to pay to secure my bloodline.
Thirty years ago, King Darius was murdered. I'll let you confess that story.
Sargon?
There's something she's not telling us. For King Darius!
Sargon!
For the people!
Thank you.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of Varum.